After trying his luck in Bollywood, model-turned-actor Dino Moria ventures into a new business as he launches the 10th DM Fitness Station along with fellow actor Hrithik Roshan and youth leader Aditya Thackeray. Dressed in casual with his aviator on, Hrithik Roshan inaugurated Dino's fitness station along with youth leader Aditya Thackeray in Mumbai. Hrithik, who follows intense workout routine, was glad to be a part of the launch. On the other hand, Aditya is also associated with martial arts training program. Hrithik also flexed few muscles during the launch of the fitness center.
Sabse pehle toh, I think I personally am so proud of Aditya, Dino, we all here with our mayor to inaugurate this. This is such a fantastic, I feel it's the biggest and the best contribution one can make to our society. I miss ke jab main chota tha, when I was in my teens, hamare paas in Mumbai, we didn't have such structures. We didn't have access to gyms. We didn't have... Now, while you're walking around the streets of Mumbai, on the beach, on the sea face, where else we have...
Shivaji Park,
you have access to a workout. Spend 15 minutes a day also. It leads to a healthy body, it leads to a healthy mind, leads to a stronger acumen. You can... a disciplined body will lead to a disciplined society. It's the best starting off point for anything you want to achieve in life. Your body is the one thing that you own, that's all yours. And it's a fantastic way to teach your mind what discipline is and what being healthy is. So I think that this is the best contribution one can make. And it's free.
Aditya Thackeray seems to be quite excited about Dino's initiative. Aditya and Hrithik seemed sharing some cordial bond with each other during the launch. Both of them congratulated Dino Moria for the new venture and his future endeavors.
I think it's really fantastic. The moment Dino got this to me, last year we started putting up stations everywhere. It's in Mumbai, it's in Thane, and I would love to thank Dino for this amazing initiative. Mumbai Fit, get Mumbai Fit, and what can be better than Hrithik Roshan coming for this thing? Because I was reading an interview in one of the magazines where you've spoken about fitness and how you lost it in between and then you got back to that regime. So I was very inspired by that, and the moment we were thinking of someone inaugurating this big thing for Mumbai, I was like, you have to come for this. And thank you so much for coming.
Pleasure.
Thanks so much for coming.
Powered by NNIS.